I got an issue, I'm sweating, I need a tissue. Government money being misused. We got homeless on the streets being told to move, but they ain't got food to eat. Who is you to try and tell me what shoes I can and can't put on my feet? I'm fed up. Genocide in Afghanistan, political Taliban, the hell is the world come to, man? But that's just it, it's something I don't get. I sit in my room and I cry and I'm upset. Police brutality to a certain nationality, now that Trump's seen and knows what the world will turn out to be. I can't lie, I'm scared. I live in a free country, but no matter about the country, seems like it's all about the money. I give away the change in my pocket to a man living down the street, I dare you to tell me to stop it. I'll give you the gun and put it to my old head. Go ahead, cock it. I won't back down, I feel too strong about this. My whole life is lived off a saying. What's that saying? Hit and miss. What that mean? Try, but don't diss. Take a page out of my grandmother's book and grab a crucifix, cause you're cool and fix your life to real ludicrous. Okay, picture this. I built up a team of 5 men. All of them rap about stories and deep depression. Do you get it yet? I ain't a teacher and this ain't a lecture, but I'm trying to teach you all a lesson. Important roles in the community, earning less than. I cry raw. Media keep us guessing and you wonder why I'm stressing. This is messy with my goddamn mind. 99% of humans walk around like you blind. They don't realize they're a slave to a society and a reality that I'm leaving far behind. Yo, we all question what to do with our lives, but we know deep down inside, our journeys are worth the time. Yo, thank you for your time.